Father, the heroes are not enough. Listen to me instead of talking over me, Zeus. Trust my judgment. Listen to me. Trust me. Let me guide you.
Athena's statue stands alone. She's always been there for heroes. They should be there for her.
With a start, Fenyx realized that Athena's essence had been corrupted by Typhon. The snake-haired figure on her aegis had come to life.
Ah!
Could I have made a mistake? No. It is the others who are wrong. To battle! With my strategy, you are invincible!
Heroes to go.
Your father and mother wanted what was best for you. A simple, safe life as a farmer, providing for your family. Instead, you're going to die here on this island alone.
No!
I alone am fit to sit in judgment.
Thank you.
Aphrodite, you vain idiot! Zeus, listen to me. You know I'm right.
Athena should be surrounded by all four heroes.
You don't want to help your brother. You want to take his place. You're no hero.
Maybe you're right.
Ah!
Hephaestus is not fit to bask in my radiance, let alone touch me. What was Ares thinking? The fool.
What?
The mortals must be shown the way. My way.
We are here for you, Athena. You don't have to stand alone. together, we will defeat Typhon.
You'll never stand against the darkness.
You're right! I'll never stand alone. But all together, we'll hold each other up.
Ugh!